you know, you see people in the park when the music's in the park, families come out, kids are dancing. I love it. You know, I just enjoy meeting the people that are interested in art, you know, the beauty of the art. First time I got on this island on my bike, I knew I arrived. I kept coming back and, you know, as soon as I got on my bike off the boat, I knew I had to be on this island. Well, I think it either hits you like that, it just, you know, the beauty of the island, the people are friendly. It's a community. It's just, you know, charming. I think we need the arts on the island. I think, you know, yes, it's the kind of island that you would think that there would be more with the arts going on. So I think, yes, the people that come in here are so appreciative of the gallery here that we have, mm-hmm. because we need that here. It's the beauty of the island. We need, you know, beautiful art. People, yeah, they come to the gallery because they know we're here, and they come back year after year.